And it's gonna start out with this.
Yeah.
I've actually got a few worlds where I know we can do this, especially that one sled world, where you can just go flying. Mm. And you know what's even funnier is every so often, since you keep going past my screen, your textures just go completely off and you turn purple.
Wow.
How fast am I spinning?
Quite fast.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm recording this. Oh, good lord. And she's gone.
What you just saw there was the intro clip to this video of me, Phanta, and some other friends messing around some more with the cars in VRChat. Now, I don't really know what to say for the intro other than the fact that this video was recorded back in fucking July, and the reason why it took so long for me to make this video in particular is because of two things. One, I'm lazy. And two, I kept forgetting about this video. So anyways, as you already know, here's another video of us faffing about in VRChat.
Okay, so I think I can do it with this thing.
Yep, I can absolutely do it with this thing.
Oh.
Launched myself at large Benjamin.
Yeah. I heard you screaming.
Did you see me hurtle towards it?
Yeah, like I heard you scream as you flew through the window and like your screen just faded out.
That's gonna look great.
Yeah.
Just all of a sudden, hold on, where is it? Where is it? There it is.
And there she goes again. Oh my god. And she respawned again. Yeah, you guys look pretty stuck up there. by being autistic.
Dropped something. Fuck! Thanks. Should be able to reach the mine.
Boom!
There it is! Yep, there we go.
And away we
go. Oh, fucking hell.
Whoa! Where's Large Benjamin? I need to rocket myself towards it.
I think we're miles away from the map now. And off they go. They nearly hit that fucking plane. Oh. What the hell? I saw you abandon Cerberus.
I was trying to press the home button to respawn the vehicle, and I accidentally pressed it because it's spazzing out so much. I saw you falling down while
Cerberus was just flying out of the map.
I wonder if this can be done with any of the larger vehicles. I just have to figure out where you can grab them from. So this one can be grabbed from the back. Alright. So, if I do... Hold on, I almost had it. There it is!
Oh.
I've got it stuck. Fuck!
You're stuck on the ramp.
I'll fix it.
Oh, there they go.
Oh my god, they're doing the donuts.
And away they go. Team Rocket's blasting off again. It's a shooting star, make a wish.
Venus.
So confirmed, this can be done with the larger vehicles as well. What do you want to see this done on? The Mr. Bean car? If I can.
Maybe.
I know I'm not British, but you can make an exception for me, can't you?
Yeah. Can you grab this one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's way at the back.
It's way at the back, yeah, but since I'm standing right now, I can turn around and grab.
Yeah.
So, hold on. I should be able to. I know I can't. Where are you? Oh, I almost had it! There it is!
Oh, God.
Oh. She's going.
Mr. Bean, stop.
You're phasing through the ceiling.
I don't know how I managed that, but I did.
Yeah, I saw you phase through the ceiling and you just vanished.
Just...
Yeah.
This is how a missile should work.
The missile knows where it is at all times. It knows this because it knows where it isn't. By subtracting where it is from where it isn't, or where it isn't from where it is, whichever is greater, it obtains a difference or deviation. The guidance subsystem uses deviations to generate corrective commands to drive the missile from a position where it is to a position where it isn't, and arriving at a position where it wasn't, it now is.
And you phase through the ceiling again.
Oh. Trying to figure out where I... There's the seat. Alright.
Yeah, and you literally grab it, like, right behind it. And there she goes. Biblically accurate rainbow dash.
Rainbow dash hot.
The way when you turn this thing on, it kind of screams for a second, so it's hilarious if I just do that right after. Hold on.
Yeah.
I'm hanging with the wonderful.
Goddamn.
Yep. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm pretty sure I should be able to.
What the fuck? Wait, what?
Oh God,
hang on.
Stuck in a tube. Look. Over there.
Oh. Oh, I'm in a fucking tank. You dare challenge the fucking tank?
I didn't challenge the tank. All I said was you're a slut.
That counts as challenging the fucking tank.
Yeah, but apparently that tank is impossible without a speedmate.
We fixed this.
And by the way, it's not called the tank, it's called the fucking tank. I'm still recording, by the way, and this is definitely going in the video.
You know why I'm doing that? Because you're a clown.
That's how it is.
And I know you can't rotate that turret, which is your big, which is the main disadvantage of that tank.
And the main disadvantage of your vehicle is that it's not a tank like mine. Yeah. Large Benjamin. Yeah, and now I can't move because the TIE fighter's behind me.
Oh my God. Senior, get the fuck out of his way!
Yeah.
Oh my God. Why am I hitting the nae-nae? Wait, if you've got that thing turned off, I can probably throw you again.
No. There we go.
What?
Oh, here we go. And away we go. Jesus Christ.
What's them got off?
That was fun to run back. The chicken is flying the helicopter.
Simon! Next up, Large Benjamin.
Yeah.
Round with the thing.
Oh, no, there goes Phanta.
Back in my name!
Bite me, okay? I keep messing up the name!
You've been
so bite me!
I'm not
bumble,
okay?
Okay,
why are you smoking at him? Are you passing the goddamn... Pass him the blunt if you're gonna smoke! Pass him the blunt!
Here you go, chicken, the blunt. Here you go. Oh.
I haven't seen this in a dark hallway.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh yeah! He's become a twink!
Oh yeah!
But I like how the chicken is still there. Oh! Not gonna lie, Jay gets it though. Holy shit! You can't tell me if he doesn't.
Oh shit, we're fucked!
No, no, oh, okay, thank god.
Oh my god, you can't...
I thought it was gonna be that event.
This is what it is.
Simon, fucker.
Simon.
It is a nice building.
Oh my god, Wolfy.
Ooh. Luigi!
I don't know, I turn and just your avatar was shaking its ass at me.
Luigi, when did you become a plumber and now a stripper?
Yeah.
Listen, he's gotta pay the bills somehow.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
It's just like, people are gonna take this out of context and just say like, Jay's just doing anything for the company.
I guess this is what the company wants.
I broke the animation.
Oh my god!
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
Luigi broke the animation.
Luiner!
Don't wait, is my avatar floating on
still?
The game's
twisting his whole body around.
I want to be a helicopter right now and get off.
Oh my god, get off to
is,
what?
Is the chicken still sitting
you're already,
there?
You're already a stripper pole, what else is there to get off to? Jay is getting it though.
To be completely honest though, I am not sure if I should leave this in the video because I'm still recording.
I know, but
I don't know why, but I almost said in Jesus we crossed.
Jesus we crossed.
In Jesus we crossed.
I'm gonna keep true to my word. And go take that nap. Alright?
Yeah, alright.
I'm a J
plus
now.
Yeah, alright.